Hello. Today I show you how you can use if condition in PHP. So this is my PHP file. Here I am going to declare two variable. Now I am going to write if condition. Now you can see here, right now B is B, so this condition will be false, so the right answer is B. You can see here B is B. Now if you want to use else if, then you have to write like this. Then answer is same, because B is B. Now if you want to compare any string variable, then how you can use, let me show you. I store Amit in $C. Now I am going to write condition. Now we can see here, correct, because I compare Amit. Now I am going to compare here Amit HH. Now we can see here, incorrect. So this way you can use if condition in PHP. Thank you.